Why did many German soldiers wear spikes on their helmets? These helmets are called Pickelhaube, which, like many other aspects of the German military, came from Prussia during the 1800s. Introduced by King Friedrich Wilhelm in 1842, the helmet was designed to deflect blows from sabers and to project the image of an aggressive military force. By the end of World War I, it served little practical value and mostly became a ceremonial piece.